Okay, guys, we are back, and as you saw, we got saved by Odin, of all people, and we escaped in Netherworld back to the Puka Village. Ooh, excuse me. Sorry, I was about to burp. Ugh. Alright, anyway, so let's listen to these guys first.
A great storm has raged against our land ever since the disaster.
It seems that there's a tremendous amount of magical energy around the cauldron. It's probably because the cauldron's still active.
I wonder if our country will ever be like it was before.
Who knows? Alright, and the professor?
Let's continue our lesson of the nation's history. A nightmare befell the land. And soon afterward, the Aesir and the Vanir began a war over the cauldron. The Aesir were exhausted from the war with our nation, and the Vanir defeated them. The Aesir withdrew, but after finding the Ring of Titrel that the fairies used to control the cauldron, both countries began a long war to control this area. What's wrong?
Yep, I actually remember that from the very beginning with Gwendolyn. All right, we have 3 coins only, so I don't think there's anything we can buy in the restaurant. Actually, let's just check. I am curious. I want to see if we can actually level her up quickly. So we're just going to take a quick look.
Welcome! What can I get you today?
All right, all we can get is an omelet. Do I want to? Nah, let's save these coins.
Thank you very much.
All right. Let's just get going with the story. All right, so let's just move on. Oh, right, talk to this guy first.
Hello, princess. Business is going very well. I've come back to stock up. With this war going on, it seems that the fairy kingdom's a tad unstable.
I would assume so after what Odin did to the queen, so... Like I said, if this falls into the timeline, this should be when... At least from what he says, this should be when Odin and the fairies are fighting right now, I believe. Okay, so, let's just get on our merry way. Where to next? Okay, yep, it's gonna be Ringford. Okay, and if I remember, this is where we... No, it will be Elrit where we fought Gwendolyn, I think. Okay, let's just wait and see, because again, the storyline can be... A bit iffy, depending. Let's see. Chapter 2, Act 2. Near Puka Village again.
She went to the Netherworld with that sorcerer? This is so dangerous. Oh, I'm so nervous.
He may still be nearby.
Who?
She's been looking gloomy ever since she returned.
If I may ask, why are you so frightened?
My grandfather, King Valentine, has escaped the Netherworld.
The deceased king? But how?
We know.
My grandfather was interested in the cauldron.
If that is true, it must surely refer to the great cauldron that appears in the prophecies.
Is this the beginning of the end of the world?
I do not know. 'Tis impossible to speculate the motives of a king who has escaped the Netherworld.
You have such great wisdom. Do you know of any way to prevent this destruction, Father?
A single ring controls the cauldron.
The ring? That my grandfather was wearing?
Yep.
Indeed, the Ring of Titrel.
Knew it.
If that ring is used to stop the cauldron, no one can restart it, not even a king.
Where is this ring now? It's in the Fairy Kingdom, where the cauldron has been taken. I shall sneak in and recover the ring.
What are you saying?
Velvet? I would rather fight against death than wait for my cursed destiny to take me.
I know a man who can magically send himself there. If I asked him...
If you're discovered, all Puka will be labeled as criminals. Please, do not tell anyone of this. I don't want anyone else involved.
Moving in the shadows will not hide you from the fairies for long.
That is when this chain shall protect me.
Alright. So, some spy work, huh? Alright, Chapter 2, Act 3. We are back in Ringford, guys. Oh boy. Alright, reclaim the Ring of Titrel from the Fairy Kingdom. Alright, if I remember this correctly, again, in terms of storyline, I think this is when she steals the... Well, no, that would be Force of Elrit, though, if I remember. Is this where we meet Cornelius? Because I think Cornelius came to get the ring back, too. Shoot, I can't remember. Okay, before we move on, let me equip that new spell, Fire Pillar. Let's see, generate a pillar of flame in front. So I'm going to set that to... Oh, that cost a lot. It's 16 or 17. That's fine. We'll do this to... we'll do up. Okay, so we'll test it out. But anyway. There we go. Did I miss something over here? Nope. Okay. Moving on. Oh. I just can grab that. Let's jump up. Oh, shit! Whew! Okay, so this needs a cyclone. If I remember. Yes, I do. Alright, go me. Haha. Alright, let's go inside. Because last time we thought we could burn it, and it didn't work. So... Good thing I am SMRT. Alright, Spirit Stone. Let's actually take a look at the equipment that we have. So, Power Stone, Recovery Pow, Item Drop Rate, and then Max Power Points. Alright, cool. They're all stones, by the way. So, Power, Luck, and Spirit. Very nice. Alright, let's go. Alright, so I guess all we have to do is just drop down. Whoa, nice. Oh shit, I missed the treasure chest. Can I grab it? Woo, nice. I was gonna miss out on that. Alright, juggler. Let's jump down here. I'm just trying to be careful here. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, okay. Dropping down. Oh, shit. Spikes! Haha! Fireball! Oh, nice. I'm gonna try to upgrade that skill. Awesome. Anyone else want to fight? Oh shit, okay, come on. Back up, back up, back up. Ooh, nice. Oh crap, power points are low. That's okay. We'll get him back up. Ooh, nice. Alright, I like that fire pillar move, actually. I like how it imitated a Shoryuken. In a way. But, very cool. Alright, so next, that's the rest area. Let's go to the room on the left. First. Grab the... Oh! I didn't even see that. Grab this one. Okay. Alrighty. Just make a circle. And then we'll go into that room right here. Aha! Okay, more bones. Christ. Alrighty. So let's go into the room. Actually, before that, let's check if there's a hint of something here. Alright, that's completion. That's... found somewhere, I think, and then drop from the very top, past the snail. Okay. Drop from the very top, past the snail. Interesting. Okay. Well, let's check out this room first. Because we already dropped from a part already. Oh, great. Oh, crap. Oh, we gotta absorb these first. Thank you. Alright, we're gonna cancel Dwarven State for now. Obviously, that's going to come in handy at some point. Alright, to the rest area we go. 14. Let's see. Mulberry or Muggle Seeds. 9, 10, 12, 31, 15. This is 14. So let's do... one of those and one of these. There we go. So let's wait until they grow first. I can give one. Alright, come back. Come back to me. Nice. Okay, cool. Mandragora 2. Here's a Telly. Here's another Puka.
Princess? What brings you here? Oh, are you shopping?
Sure. Shopping. We're going to be looking for a nice ring somewhere. Alright, let's grab the map. Okay, cool. Alright, so let's check it out. So, alright, that's next. Oh, wow. Okay, so there's the Fozon. Alright, so the drop is somewhere in the middle here or on the right. Right there with that treasure chest. So we don't have to find it. Oh, wow, they already gave us a level 5, huh? I'm gonna see if I can get some toxin in before we challenge it, because toxin is very useful. Alright, anything else? Nope. Level 6. Okay, hold on. This calls for eating some food. Shit. It's probably not enough. Maybe? Come on. Come on! Yeah! Awesome. Alrighty. Now we can challenge it. Combo attack. Ooh, nice. So she does have an air combo. Awesome. Very, oh, shit. Come on. Get in the air. Oh, shit. Okay, so you can chain it. Gotcha. Shit. Go back. Alright, there we go. Okay, cool. She just needs to, she just needs more movement speed, and then she'll be great. Okay. How can we mix extra Fozons now? So we can get Fozons now. Or create Fozons, sorry. Instantly create lots of Fozons, so you need material and 3x seeds. Drain and seed, or naturalize and 2 seeds. Gotcha. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Alright, we're not going to make that, because we don't really need it. Because we want to save our thingies for something else. I mean, that one, we got extra seeds now, so we can plant them for later use. Or for food, whatever. Alright, that's the ladder. Anything else? I already went down here, but just doesn't hurt. Okay, we're good. Alrighty, so let's see. Let's get going. Oh, Dwarven State. Okay, gotcha. There we go, knock that. We'll go all the way back over here. Damn it. God, more movement. Alright, over here. And then back down. And then we can quickly fast travel when we get the chance. Alright, let's grab that Dwarven State. Yoink. And then quickly move back. Alrighty. Nothing hidden over here. And we're about to hit combat, so I better cancel it. Let's go. Which one is it? Oh no, this thing. Ah, oh, nice hit. Come on, combo away. For a mushroom lady, you're really pretty, though. I will say that. Ah, oh, shipwrecks.
No.
Damn it, I couldn't combo. Alright. Sure you can! Haha. Yeah, you don't like fire, do you? Are you transforming? Oh. This tiny thing. Looks like a character from a Kirby game. Oh, wow, you got split apart and you actually turned back. That's crazy. Shit. Got you. Okay, come on. Almost there. Okay. And now you're gonna become the big guy, aren't you? Whoa, okay, that's a first. Alright, come on. Wow, pretty easy for a boss. Or for a mid-boss. Alright, one more hit. Or combo. Gotcha. Sorry, little guy. Or girl. It. Okay. Star Pendant and Muggle Seed. Very nice. Let's see. Let's use a Healing Tonic. Good. And then let's check that equipment. So that was a Star Pendant that gives max HP plus 10, only 2 defense. And we don't need it. We're good. Let's do a quick round. See if there's any hidden items. Or shinies on the ground, like right here. Thank you. I feel like we're going to be close to that hidden Fozon soon, though. Although it requires us to be dropped, you know? Jumping from a high place. There we go. Okay, so moving on up. Alright. This could be slightly difficult. So that's over there. Shit. Okay, I saw that. Alright, hold on. There we go! Okay, nice. Wait, are we supposed to come up here? Am I even going the right way? I don't think so. You know what, we should probably just start with the bottom. Screw it. Going back down. At least I kind of know how to get back up, though. That's good to know! Gotcha! Haha! Ow! Asshole! Gotcha! Okay, anyone else? Aha! More! Combo in the air! Bring it on! Nice! Sweet! Not too bad. Here's our foes on. Yeah, I really like her combo. I just wish she attacked faster, though. That's the only thing I could say so far that's a little bad about her. But again, it's not that big of a deal. All right, Sling Whip. So this one is grab foes and hurl them backwards. Press opposite directional button to throw repeatedly. I'm not sure what that means, but we'll test it out. So let's move that. So we'll set that to side and circle. So what was it, Sling Whip? So we'll set, yep, we'll sling that here. Okay, we'll test it out. Hopefully it's not too bad. Let's see what it does. Huh. Okay then. Keep on going. Let's see if there's any more items. Oh, Mandragora. Oh right, forgot about that. It's a little slow. Got an onion for our troubles. Alright, that's where we need to go. Do-do-do. Alright, back where we came. So just... Alright. Let's go. Oh, the welcoming party. Oh, wow. I feel a little stupid. I just realized I was supposed to try out that move. God damn it. Oh, well. Fire Pillar came in handy. Alright, checking out the landscape. Nothing here. Okay. Dropping down. Nope. Now, the hint said something about dropping down from high above and then moving past the snail, but... Yeah, I don't see anything. Here's a snail here, but I don't think that's what they're referring to. Okay. That's the teleporter. Drop. Oh, was that shiny? Yes, it was. Okay. Drop down here. Alright, just shells. Okay, let's just keep going. Okay, which one is it? Oh, the knight. Gotcha. Oh, this asshole. I need to get these guys first. Oh my god, more. Ice elementals. Shit. Right, sorry, gotta take care of these things first. Oh, shit. God damn. Holy shit. Oh, wrong direction. God damn it. Let's try that again. Feel the burn. Let's see. God damn. That stuff already caught me off guard a bit, so let's just throw a blaze, add more to the mix. Aw, goddamn, Hucky. Alright, come on, stop healing. Shit. Alright, this is a bit difficult. Shit, I missed. Come on, nope, no heal. Denied. Alright, I really hate that ground attack. Oh, shit. Okay. Bring it on. Alright. Sorry about that. I need to quickly heal. Alright. Bring it on, asshole. Actually, can I quickly craft... let me look up. Where's that toxin? Here we go, toxin, baby. All right, I'm gonna need 2 cubs vein. That's fine. Get some revenge here after this guy charges. All right, come on, bring it on.
Take this!
Nice. All right, let's knock him out first. Get a bar down. Shit. Okay, come on. Gotcha. Haha. All right. Now time for toxin. And then I'm gonna throw in a blaze while we're at it, and more fire. Oh, come on, stay still. Gotcha. Shit, wrong way. More fire. Oh, nice ground pound. No, don't summon your friends. They're not invited to this party. Oh, thanks for the potion, though. All right, come on. Combo frenzy? Oh, shit, I'm out of PP. I gotta take these guys out. Ooh, nice. Nope, stop it. Ah, okay. Nope, I'm still gonna fight you. This should end it. Woo! Okay, awesome. Okay, not too bad. Let's see, blaze, materials, and material, okay. So far, so good, guys. Not too bad. Definitely need to figure out a way to craft more of those, figure out the timing of my certain moves, though. All right, that goes on. Still got a few more minutes. Keep going as far as we can. All right, we're going to need Dwarven State, but let's go first this way. All right, so we need to go up, I think. Let's go down for a second. Let's see if there's any... Okay, so I think we know where we are now, so let's go up instead. This way, I mean. All right, so over here... Over here. Wait, hold on. Past the snail, right? Hold on. Let's see. Drops from the very top past the snail. Okay, so it's probably on over here. One of those two upper parts. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to waste that. Okay. Grab the carrot. Something. It looks like there's something here. Look, see? On the map? Okay, maybe not. I'm just probably just imagining it. Okay, over here. Knock this over. Okay, restore, we're gonna need that. What about over here? If I hold to the... Wait. I'm on the snail. What the hell? Hold on, maybe... If I keep holding to the right? No. Okay. For a second there, I thought that was it, you know, because it said... Okay, let's check one more time. Sorry. It says, drops from the very top, past the snail. So if I drop now, let's just test it. Nothing. Okay, so I was wrong. Okay, just keep going. We'll just keep going, guys. All right, so there's nothing there, unfortunately. Okay, there's the snail. Okay, I'm an idiot, because it says on here that it's... I'm just jumping on the poor snail, I'm sorry. But, yeah, that's where it leads. And then here's another one. So they're just platforms. I feel silly now. Alright, that's that. Okay, nothing over here. So that's level 7. So obviously before that, we're gonna eat some food. Okay, we don't have food. Shit. How close am I to leveling? 37 XP. We'll risk it. Let's go. Shit. Ah, crap. Oh my god, my rank dropped so fast. Holy shit. Come on. Alright, come on. I can bring my rank back. Bring it on. There we go. Okay. Alright, bring it on. More. Yeah. I can fight y'all. Come on. Oh shit. Okay, those are lasers. Feel the burn. Sure you can, baby. All right. Woo! As you clearly saw, my Ranga almost died, and I brought it back up quickly, so that's good. Awesome. Very nice. All right, yogurt. silver. Alright, I should probably heal in a second. Thank God we're at the rest area, though, so that's good. Oh. Okay, grab the bone, grab the carrot. That goes back down. Okay, and it's actually almost time to split the part. I wonder if we can actually finish this area before then. We probably could. Okay, that's fine. Alright, let's... Wait, did I miss something? Nope. Okay. Now, I wonder if Mori's here. That's the question. Alright, so that's 14. So let's plant... Let's see, mulberry... Or that one. We'll plant one of these, and then... Plant one of those, just like last time. And we'll just infuse it with one. Come on, go one. Absorption. Alright, come on. Grab these. Okay, good. So merchants that way. Let's just check over here first. Here's a snail, but that's not the right snail that we're looking for. Here's the merchant. We'll talk to him afterwards. Down here, nothing's here. And then that leads into the boss. Okay, so we don't need to go that way. Okay, hold on. Like this. Let's quickly eat the food and then split the part. Yes, all right. Take some big bites. Alrighty, not too bad. Whew, all right. Sorry, catching my breath too. So let's save. And then we'll get ready for the last part for today. Alrighty, guys. Alright, so give me one sec, and then we will be right back.